Hi, in this video, we're going to talk about copyright free image. I'm going to give you a couple of examples where you can find copyright free image. If you have questions about this video or anything related to this video, feel free to contact me. In this video, I'm going to show you a couple of websites that you can use to get free image, and I'm also going to tell you how you can use it. But before that, it is also important to know what copyright is. When you have copyright on a picture, that means you are the owner of the picture. You have the right on the pictures. For example, if I make a picture of someone, I have the copyright on the image or on the footage. It's also important to know when someone is giving you the picture for free. You need to know why they are giving it for free and under what condition they are giving you the pictures for free. That's important to know. So what's important to know is if someone make a picture, they have copyright on the picture, and they can decide what you can and cannot do with the picture. So when you see a website with free stock image, it's important to know under what condition. For example, if I make a picture of someone, if I put it online, I give you the permission to use it under this and that condition. You have to use it under this and that condition, because if you do not do that, then you have a problem. So it's important to know when you visit a website where there's state free stock image or anything else, see under what condition. Most time when you use a picture from a free website, you have to put an attribution. I'm going to show you how you can get around this, but you need to watch the condition for using a picture. So it's important to know. On a picture, you have copyright, and copyright is property of the person that made the picture or the footage. And it's important to know under what kind of condition you can use the picture for free. So let's go to a couple of websites. I normally, when I need pictures, I work with Pixabay. This is the website of Pixabay, and these pictures are free. You don't have to put an attribution or anything. You can see on the license. For example, if I want this picture. Free for commercial use, no attribution required. See that? Pixabay license. So most of the time, if I really need something quick to illustrate something, I will use Pixabay, so no attribution. Those guys put free image on their platform. Sometimes it's really handy to donate so to support this platform. So I support this platform because I also use their picture. So I really like this platform. But let's go to another one. This one I do not know, someone recommend also this. And when you visit a website where it states free footage, look at the license under what kind of condition can you use it, what is allowed. See, they would say it's for, they say what's allowed and what isn't allowed. See that? What's not allowed, you see that? It's important to not do this. If you do that, you can get problem with this. So this website you can also use if you really need an image of footage. I normally use Pixabay, and most of the time I will make my own image of footage, and I also have my own hard drive, a lot of image and footage. Let's go to another one. This is another one. So when you visit a website where say free stock video footage, just look at the license. For example, here you can see it, how you can use it, but you can see it, but term of use. So sometimes you don't see license, sometimes you see term of use, but let's go look at the license. When you use a picture of them or something on them, you can use the license. Just remember, read what is allowed and what isn't allowed. So it's important to know what is allowed, what isn't allowed. And let's go to another one. This, I also do not know this one, but when you visit the website, look for license. As you can see here, I don't see license, but I see free pick. So let's go and look for it. Yeah, here I do not see this license, so it's hard to tell what they're trying to say. You can download it, but it doesn't mean you can use it for commercial use or anything else. But let's see what it's about. Most times they don't have the license agreement or anything, but on about you can find out what they are trying to do, and maybe you can contact them and ask them what about the license. And this website it's not well designed, because you can see where you can go if you're looking for something on this website or your community. It's not working really well. That's my opinion. So I really don't like this one. I will leave in the description below the links. You can use this one. Just remember to read the license. You can use also this one. Just remember read this license and Pixels also. And I use Pixabay because it's easy to use and I already used it a long time. And I really like the way how I really like the community, so that's why I also support it. This is the end of the video. In this video, I showed you where you can get copyright-free image. If you have questions about the tips given in this video or anything related to copyright, feel free to contact me. See you in the next video. Oh,